హాయ్ హలో, విజయ్ దేవరకొండ మోస్ట్ అవైటెడ్ మూవీ వరల్డ్ ఫేమస్ లవర్ ఈ వ్యాలెంటైన్స్ డేకి ఫిబ్రవరి 14th ఫీస్ట్ ఇవ్వబోతున్నాడు విజయ్ దేవరకొండ. క్రాంతి మాధవ్ డైరెక్ట్ చేసిన ఈ మూవీలో విజయ్ సరసన ఒకళ్ళు కాదు ఇద్దరు కాదు మొత్తం 4 హీరోయిన్లు యాక్ట్ చేస్తూ ఉన్నారు. దాంట్లో విజయ్ దేవరకొండ ట్రైలర్లో చూపించినట్లుగా విజయ్ దేవరకొండ ఫ్యాంటసీ క్యాట్రిన్ అండ్ గర్ల్ ఫ్రెండ్ ఇజబెల్లా మనతో పాటు ఉన్నారు. హాయ్ ఇజబెల్లా, హాయ్ క్యాట్రిన్, వెల్కమ్.
థ్యాంక్ యూ.
సో హౌ యూ ఫీలింగ్ క్యాట్రిన్?
Happy, okay. Excited. I mean, pretty happy because the trailer has received a really positive response, and that's really a good sign that, you know, people like it, and you know, there is a lot of expectation, and it's a good feeling.
So Isabella, it's your first movie and first debut. It is your debut, right?
Yes.
So how are you feeling about it, and what was the response from the trailer?
Really nice. The response so far, it's been really, really good. I'm super excited, like counting the days, even during the promotions for the trailer release, when they send the teaser. I also was really excited, so I'm looking forward for the release.
What made you to do this movie? What are the things that excited you
for this movie?
Yep.
So when Kranti, he told me the script, actually we spoke a little bit on the phone, then I flew over to Hyderabad and I heard the script from him. I was just like, I'm in, you know. I really like my role. I was like super excited to do it. So it was kind of a challenge for me as well, but I like challenge, so I was like, I'm on for it.
So Kathrin, chala gap tarvat ostunnaru. Did you take that gap or
I'm just thinking of that line from Ala Vaikunthapuram.
Gap iskunao.
No, not exactly applicable to me, but I mean, em cheppali, it was adi oka conscious decision kaadu, and I was doing Tamil films in that period of time, so actually na kosam oka gap ledu, but తెలుగు ప్రేక్షలకి వచ్చింది.
సేమ్ ఆ డైలాగ్ సింక్ అవుతుంది
కదా.
గ్యాప్ ఇవ్వాల వచ్చింది. సో వరల్డ్ ఫేమస్ లవ్, ఈ మూవీ సైన్ చేయడానికి మిమ్మల్ని ఎక్సైట్ చేసిన ఎలిమెంట్స్ ఏంటి?
ఫస్ట్ అండ్ ఫార్మోస్ట్ క్రాంతి గారు రైటింగ్, ఎందుకంటే ఆల్రెడీ ఒక నోన్ ఫ్యాక్ట్ ఏంటంటే ఆయన ఒక చాలా మంచి రైటర్. ఆయనకి పెద్ద స్ట్రెంగ్త్ అది, దట్ ఈస్ అ వెరీ గుడ్ రైటర్. అండ్ ఈ సినిమా అంటే ఈజ్ రిటన్ ఒక వెరీ వెరీ న్యూ కమింగ్ ఆఫ్ ఏజ్, వెరీ రెలవెంట్ కంటెంపరీ స్టోరీ, అండ్ ఇట్స్ యు నో ఇట్ షోస్ అ లాట్ ఆఫ్ డిఫరెంట్ సైడ్స్ ఆఫ్ ఒక రిలేషన్షిప్లో ఉన్నప్పుడు ఎవ్రీథింగ్ దట్ హ్యాపెన్స్ ఇన్ అ వెరీ రియలిస్టిక్ వే. ఎందుకంటే మీకు కూడా తెలుసు, అందరికీ తెలుసు, రిలేషన్షిప్స్ ఆర్ నాట్ దాట్ ఈజీ. You know, it's not always going to be a bed of roses. So that is what defines, like, you know, how much you want to be with that person or true love, how much, you know, the lengths you're willing to go to. So adi chala depth lo rasaru. And andulo ante nenu oka cinema chesinappudu, nenu oka cinema sign chesinappudu, a character should be, the character should be koncham different undali from my previous work. Lekapothe chala boring avutadi na kosam
prekshak,
yeah, audience kuda are going to find me pretty boring, and my job is to entertain kabatti. So when I really connect with a character, oka connection unappudu ikkada vachindi koncham chala different ga, and ante chala fresh undi, at the same time oka మెచ్యూరిటీ ఉంది ఆమెకి, యాక్షన్స్లో థాట్స్లో ఆమెకి లుక్ చాలా చాలా డిఫరెంట్ ఉంది. సో అది నాకు నచ్చింది. బట్ ఫస్ట్ అండ్ ఫార్మోస్ట్ ద స్టోరీ, ద రైటింగ్, ఎస్.
సో ఇజబెల్ వాట్ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ రోల్ యు, వాట్ ఇస్ ద రోల్, వాట్ ఇస్ ద క్యారెక్టర్ ఆఫ్ దట్ రోల్?
ఐ యామ్ ప్లేయింగ్ అ పైలట్.
Yeah, we can see that.
Yes. You are right. I fly planes. Yes. So
the definition of pilot, I fly planes.
And yeah, I'm playing a French girl. Mm-hmm. And a young French pilot. which I cannot say.
I mean, what kind of shades do you have in your role?
Me and Vijay.
No. What your role? What kind of shades? Like, you know, pep girl or bold or mature? Childish? What kind of?
Not childish, definitely.
I don't think any of the girls are childish.
So all are mature.
Yeah.
I don't think ante oka. It's not like you know, em buddhi lekunta urike edana
ma. Stupid.
No stupid talk, no stupid kind of behavior. Mm-hmm. None of them. None of our characters.
Yeah,
right?
In my character, I could pretty much be myself.
Mm-hmm.
But which helped me a lot during this film. I could be myself. Being a pilot, so I kind of live that pilot life, you know, but most of the scenes I'm pretty much being myself, like not childish sometimes a bit, but
so everybody
like
is childish,
everybody, so, yeah. Everybody is at
yes.
some point
we
yeah
have to agree that
that's fine
yeah. Not everybody matured every time
yeah of course yeah we
yes
do have childish
but
fun
yes. Pilot, flying planes, falling in love in France, Paris.
Wasn't it difficult to understand Telugu dialogues or Telugu story script?
You know, like when I got the script, because I was in Brazil, then I came here, I was traveling between. So I got the script actually 3 days before we fly to France. And when I opened the script and I saw this Telugu, I was like, okay.
So they gave you the Telugu.
They didn't
script
give it to you in English.
No, they gave me in Telugu and in French as well.
Okay.
But obviously, I studied. I had someone to help me here before I fly to France.
Yeah.
But still, I had to speak Telugu. But my flight from Hyderabad until Paris, I didn't sleep. I was just reading,
and yes, it's a long flight.
And they preparing for the exam, and the producer was actually next to me. You know, he's like, "You're not gonna sleep?" I'm like, "No, I'm okay. I mean, I just wanted to make sure I was very like 100% secure on that, because for me, I mean, it's really important for when I'm acting. You know, like to be sure of what I'm speaking of.
Yeah.
Even like." That I was going to act opposite Vijay. I had no idea how it would be, like what kind of support I would get from him, right? So I was very conscious about it. So I was studying a lot.
But she dubbed for herself and she dubbed really well in
I
Telugu.
For
wow. You know,
so since day one, I have been
you know,
like.
She's a French girl in the
absolutely
movie, right?
Yeah.
But
so
I
she can talk pep Telugu. Telugu.
Yeah.
French plus Telugu,
Frelugu.
She can speak that.
Yeah.
So
it was a big challenge for me, definitely.
That was a plus point, no, to dub
yeah
for that role.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
And this should be my first question for you. What made you to choose a Telugu movie all the way from Brazil?
So actually, I have
how
been
did
in
it
India
come,
for since a while. Like it's been 8 years already. I have been most of the time here. And I came here, I started working as a model, and I have done 2 films already, but not in Telugu, in Bollywood. I've done 2 films in the past. So things actually came luckily on my way, you know. I never thought about being an actress. And I was even telling her that I'm very shy, like when I'm in public. So I never thought I could even ever act. But I don't know, maybe it's just me to be. So since the first movie I did and I got inside the industry and I saw how things worked and that I was capable to do and I was getting this trust from people, I kind of really enjoy to do. Like now, today, I can say that I enjoy movies 100% more than modeling. You know, because, yes, and you learn a lot. It's you can live different personalities and characters in your own self, and you experience how is it to be that person, you know, like now in this movie I'm playing a pilot, so you live that life and you're like, wow, that's how they actually live.
You can live
yeah
everybody's life, right?
Exactly.
Yes,
it's
nice.
Way more fun than
yeah
modeling, isn't it?
It's way more fun
yeah
because modeling, you just stand there and you're like,
yeah,
you
know. This is way more fun.
There are close friends I know to another.
We met yesterday.
We met yesterday.
But you don't look like.
No?
No, you met yesterday.
Yeah.
You're like, you know, very gentle. No?
Yeah.
I think
friendly.
We're all like that.
Yeah, that's another thing.
I really
movie
think
everyone,
we're all like that.
We really support
yeah, we
each
really,
other.
Yeah.
The meaning we met, you know.
Teamwork.
Yeah, teamwork.
Yeah, that made movie success. Vijay Devarkonda tho working. No, he's no cool person, chilled out person. Ela undi Vijay tho working?
Cool and chilled out, yes. Ante don't see him hyper or you know angry. You don't see him like that. But nene em notice chesanante, em observe chesanante, he's always in character.
Yeah.
Ante he doesn't get out of character. Ante he's you know always there, always involved in the different parts of the scene and you know that day's work and like that prati roju very very involved. So adi oka chaala manchi quality.
Naku cinema trailer chusinappudu and teaser chusinappudu I can't connect the dots, you know.
ఏంటి
విజయ్ రోల్ ఏంటి, క్యారెక్టర్ ఎట్లా ఉంటుంది యాజ్ ఫార్ యాజ్ యూ నో?
అది ఎలా చెప్పాలి? 14th మీరు చూడాలి. నేను చెప్తే స్టోరీ మొత్తం అంటే ఇట్ విల్ బి యూ ఫిగర్ ఇట్ అవుట్.
సో ఎనీ షేడ్స్ ఉంటాయి, అట్లీస్ట్ ఎనీ షేడ్స్ ఉంటాయి విజయ్?
చాలా షేడ్స్ ఉన్నాయి.
ఐ థింక్ ఎవ్రీవన్ ఇస్ వాచింగ్ బి లైక్ హౌ కెన్ ఐ
యా
కనెక్ట్ దిస్ వాట్ ఇస్ దిస్ విత్ దిస్.
అవును. సో ఒక మిస్టరీ ఎలిమెంట్ డెఫినెట్లీ ఉంది, ఒక సస్పెన్స్ ఎలిమెంట్ డెఫినెట్లీ ఉంది అండ్ దానివల్ల యూనో వీ టేక్ అ లాట్ ఆఫ్ గెస్సెస్. సో ఆ గెస్సింగ్ గేమ్ కూడా కొంచెం ఫన్ గానే ఉంది
కదా.
14th ఆ గెస్సింగ్ గేమ్ అయిపోతుంది కదా. సో
ఐ థింక్ దట్ గివ్స్ ఈవెన్ మోర్ ఎక్సైట్మెంట్ నో టు వాచ్ ఎ మూవీ వెన్ యు
అండర్స్టాండింగ్ వాట్ షీ ఇస్ సేయింగ్ రైట్? షీ ఇస్ స్పీకింగ్ ఇన్ తెలుగు.
షీ ఇస్ గెటింగ్ ఇట్, షీ అండర్స్టాండ్స్.
యా, యు ఆర్ గెటింగ్ ఇట్ రైట్?
యా, షీ అండర్స్టాండ్స్. షీ అండర్స్టాండ్స్. యా,
వెరీ క్విక్ లెర్నర్.
యా.
సో అబౌట్ విజయ్, వర్కింగ్ విత్ హిమ్,
లైక్ షీ సే హి ఇస్ వెరీ కామ్. Very calm.
He's very calm.
Yeah. On set, yeah, even sometimes I was like, Vijay was so calm. Because all the time I'm like, Vijay, I need to do this, I need to do this. And then he's like, it's okay, Lisa. Everything will be fine. You're fine. Yeah. Everything is fine. It was an amazing experience. Like, for me, he's like, you know, I was so happy to have this opportunity to act opposite him. You learn a lot with him, like she says, he
gets
into
the language
character
of heroine
like
also, actress also, you know.
Sorry?
A strategical answer of a typical heroine, you know.
What strategical answer?
No, I'm being like, I'm talking from my heart.
Yeah.
As well. So, yeah, and he gets in character really fast, which helps you also to get in character really fast, you know, because sometimes, I mean, you need that connection, right? Especially that when we are doing like a movie like this, that you need a lot of chemistry. And so we need someone to get, because if both of us, we don't get in character like this, it takes a bit.
Absolutely.
It, like the chemistry doesn't come like fast. But Vijay, he's, wow, it was one of the best experience. I mean, the best I ever had in movies.
Since it is your first movie, did he help you in any aspect? Like
yes.
Language, acting?
All the time. He had so much patience with me, you have no idea. Yes. Like, you know.
Cute, right?
Yeah.
With everything.
Really, you're speaking out of your heart.
Yeah, see?
Yeah.
Yes.
Speaking from your
always,
heart.
Always. It's like yesterday in the trailer release, I told the girls, do I need to go on the stage and speak alone? She's like, yeah, did you prep? I'm like, yeah. So, yeah.
How did you feel about it, you know, speaking before the audience, the crowd, for the first time?
It's my first movie in Telugu. I'm always being myself. I don't do these
<That's>
preparations,
sweet.
You know, just, it was fine.
So, Catherine, Kranthi Madhavaj, as you said, he's a great writer and, you know, and previous movies kuda manam chusam.
నాకు ఆయనలో చాలా బాగా చాలా మంచి క్వాలిటీ విచ్ ఐ లైక్ ద మోస్ట్ ఇస్ ఆయన ఏం స్టోరీ నరేట్ చేశారు, లైక్ ఒక చాలా పెద్ద లాంగ్ నరేషన్ ఇచ్చారు నాకు, ఎగ్జాక్ట్లీ అలాగే వచ్చింది, అలాగే ఎగ్జిక్యూట్ చేశారు ఆయన. సో వెరీ వెరీ ట్రూ టు ద స్క్రిప్ట్, వెరీ ట్రూ టు ద స్క్రిప్ట్, వెరీ ట్రూ టు ద క్యారెక్టర్. సో దాట్ ఐ ఫీల్ has worked out very well in favor.
Yeah, chaala mandi director lu script ki no bound avadam kani aa soul ni carry cheyadam anta easy kada.
Yeah, it is not an easy thing to do. Absolutely, it's not an easy thing to do, but I think that is what I definitely like about him a lot. And like Vijay, very calm, don't you think? Yeah, very calm, very very pleasant at all points of time, very sweet.
Even when he was narrating to me or guiding me during the movie, I could feel, like in words, exactly what he wanted, He's really passionate about this
movie. He's passionate.
Yeah.
So, dub చేసుకునేటప్పుడు మూవీ చూస్తుంటారు కదా, రషెస్ చూస్తుంటారు కదా, సో ఫోర్ క్యారెక్టర్స్లో మీకు బాగా నచ్చిన క్యారెక్టర్ అపార్ట్ ఫ్రమ్ యూస్?
That is a very unfair question.
How come? No, as a viewer, I'm asking. No, not as a heroine, not as a part of that movie. I'm just asking as an audience, apart from your role,
it's
which one
did
you?
It's not fair to compare, kada.
No,
manakanto.
Totally
different.
Sorry?
Totally different.
Yeah, totally different, yeah, but personally, you know, we would like one character, right?
Vijay.
Because that's the strategic answer. I'm thinking, I don't know. I really don't know. I mean, I think Aishwarya
really
has done...
You really don't know?
Yeah, Aishwarya has done a good job. Isa has done a good job. Rashi has done a very nice job. I don't know. I swear.
Okay. Yours?
Hi.
You should be genuine at least now.
She said Vijay.
No, not... I'm asking from the heroine, not from Vijay. Vijay is a common role there. I'm asking about among four.
No, I think we equally work really hard. And plus, we have different roles in the
same
movie.
Same answer, copy-paste.
Like, yes.
No, it's not copy-paste. Like, I'm telling you, you just cannot compare it.
Because it's totally different.
See, you can only compare when there's something common between two people, right? But even then, I'll say
it's comparison wrong. Until personally, we would like one character. You know,
yeah,
one role,
to make the decision of who is that character, you have to compare, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
A comparison necessary. I do not know how to compare.
You feel each one is unique?
I feel they've done justice and, you know, it is unique.
It is unique.
What is unique should be left unique. And just appreciate it for what it is.
So I got a rapid fire round for both of you.
Okay.
One good thing about Vijay and one bad thing also.
Pass.
Not pass, there is no pass in fire.
Non-conventional, that is his plus point.
Okay.
Not conventional in a traditional sense. Makes his own path that way. Bad quality. I don't know him that well on a personal level to know what his bad qualities are.
Let us ask this about that.
The same?
Yeah.
Question?
Yeah.
First question. One bad thing and one good thing about Vijay.
Super confident.
Okay.
It's a good thing about him.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he said yesterday that he doesn't want to do love stories anymore.
Anymore?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think he's had enough with us. I think this is it. That might be bad. We don't know.
No, he got that brand, you know, love.
No, but but he's good in it. I mean, he's really good in it.
He's feeling routine about it.
Yeah. All of this is, yeah.
Favorite actor in Telugu?
I don't know. I'm going to give you the routine answer here. I don't really have a favorite.
Isabel, can I ask this question or not, you know?
Yeah, you can. I mean,
related to the field, right? Telugu field, so.
No, for me now, like, I guess.
Vijay.
He's asking for me.
Yeah.
No, because now, I mean, a lot of people wants to work with Vijay, right? I mean, not only in Telugu, like in India, like a lot of actors are looking forward to work with him.
Mm-hmm.
So for me, to have work with him and for what the experience I had in this movie and for me now, yes, it's Vijay.
D-glam role with performance, glam role without performance. What would you choose between them?
I think even glamorous roles require performance.
If it is without performance?
No.
You got two choices.
How can any role not require performance?
Mm-hmm.
Even if it is like, even if the girl or even if the character appears to be the usual bubbly, you know, little silly and childish, that also requires performance.
In a movie, anything you do requires
performance.
You took
my class.
It requires performance and I'm serious because I've done that as well. The really bubbly stuff that some people think that it's a very childish. Yeah, they're like, oh, it's...
But it does.
But it does require some skill.
It's like... The answer for this question is this, like to be in a movie, it requires something from you, right? You need to perform.
Okay, let's modify your question. Let's take away the performance part. Ask me D-glam or glam.
Hmm.
I've done both. I like both. But I find the D-glam to be sometimes a little more challenging.
Mm-hmm.
It depends on whether the character is city-based or very, very rural. Then when it's very rural, like I've done, I think one or two.
You mean
like
the
that
strength of the character, the role.
Yeah.
Mm.
So then everything changes, like your body language, the way you have to deliver a dialogue, the look. So.
Perfect date, according to you. Perfect date.
Oh, some place that is pretty pleasant, like pleasant weather outside, so that I can sit outside. Dim lighting, like candles. Really nice food, like I like Italian, so it should be like a nice terrace sort of a place with an excellent view, and most importantly someone really nice to talk to, like a good company. Yeah, like a good conversation, really.
Yeah.
Good conversation, otherwise it's just flat. Sorry, now you go.
Yes, now you're the
perfect date. Perfect date for me, it's a place where I can eat well. You know, really.
Yeah, of course.
I'm not that difficult. I just need to be like with a good meal and someone that it has a good sense of humor. For me, it's enough. It's some nice food.
So one last question: happiness, money.
Money can get happiness also. So
I
don't know. No, I think if I'm happy, I'll make money.
That's it.
And happiness.
Happiness.
Yeah.
I wish you all the best and thank you very much for being here.
Thank you.
World
thank
famous you. Lover. Anta manchi cinema avalani andariki nachalani korutunnanu. Thank you very much.
Thank you.